Okay, let's brainstorm ideas for this documentary.
You could do something about the coronavirus and how the school life has been affected by that.
I'm not trying to do something boring like that. There's gotta be something interesting, so like it makes it fun for us, you know?
Yeah, sure.
Guys, check out what Llewellyn just tweeted.
Oh my god, I forgot about that.
Dude, why don't we do it on that? That would be fun.
Where would we even start, though?
I heard it was in the basement, so I feel like we should start there.
Okay, yeah, sure. Let's go.
There's no reason they'd get mad at us, like, if there's nothing in there. No.
This is low. Yo, check down this hallway. See what's down here.
Oh!
Hey, what are you guys doing down here?
We're just looking, we're just doing our documentary.
Well, you can't be down here. This is off limits to students.
Just this, like, that room over there?
Like this area. You should probably go back up to class.
All right.
Okay, sorry.
Sorry.
Did you guys notice that towel, or was that just me?
She was wearing a towel. There has to be something
that
in that
towel.
Room. There has to be something in that room. Oh my god. Okay, we should start asking around, like...
Yeah, we can go ask some students. Do you want to ask some teachers, maybe?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, I think Mr. Lalo has been here a while. He definitely knows a lot. Let's interview Mr. Lalo, and then I'll go interview some students, and let's just see what we can find.
For
it's
sure.
A good first lead, though.
Sounds good.
Can you just speak into the mic? Just do a sound check?
Still Lalo here. We're good.
Okay, interview on Lalo, take one. So, we're doing a documentary on the rumor that there's a pool in the basement of the school.
This pool! Every year, group of kids come in here, say, what about the pool, the swimming pool? Bring your water wings next time you want to ask me something about the pool. There's no damn pool. What class is this? Is this like Ferguson's class?
It's for English, yeah.
Every year, she sends someone to talk about the pool. Pick a new topic! Why don't we talk about the writing team? We got a great writing team here. Give them some tops here. Come on, man. Pool.
Sir, we have decent evidence that there is a pool in the basement.
I would love to see this evidence because there's no way there's a pool here. We found nothing when we did the renovations that I'm talking about.
Okay, we're trying to just have an interview. Could you just help us out a little bit? Like,
I got nothing for you. Why do you guys keep bugging me about this? Find something new.
Sir, don't leave.
I got nothing to say about the pool. I'm not swimming.
Sir, I got a few more questions.
I am going against the current
sir,
here.
What do you
I
know
got
about
nothing.
The pool?
Absolutely.
There's got to be
nothing.
Something about
I'm
the pool.
Enough of this. No pool.
Do you know anything about the rumor that there's a secret pool downstairs?
I honestly thought it was just a little joke, but I really don't know.
There is no pool. Well, I believe there's a pool. I heard it's filled with sand. And I know, as a fact, that Mr. Brule. I caught him swimming there once, I know, in a bathing suit.
I heard there's a secret entrance under the stage.
I heard there's an entrance in the weight room.
My friend says that his brother knows how to get there.
I heard about it being underground, that's all I know.
All right, thank you. That's a good interview. I think we're done.
Yeah.
Hey, Aaron, I heard you talk about the pool.
Yeah?
I know a little something about the pool. Can we talk about it in private?
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
So I was wandering around up near the music room there, and I found this blueprint here, Mr. Teifer, near his room. So I went down. I see Mr. Teifer gives me this key, says, don't tell anybody, it's hush hush. So I go down, it unlocks the pool as seen here on the blueprint. I go in there, jacuzzi, pool, the jets are coming on, neon lights under there, it's crazy. I go in, it's so nice, heated as well. And then after, apparently I get caught, they suspend me for a couple weeks. I don't know what that's about, but it's nice down there, trust me.
So Mr. Teifer has the key to the room?
Well, he gave it to me there, yeah. I'm not too sure what happened after that, he probably got it back.
Okay, let's go ask him about it.
It's 9 o'clock. Chris said he'd be back from those interviews at 8:30.
We're closer than ever to finding this thing, too.
We just gotta figure out who it all leads back to. Like, that's our last step.
No, I don't know, man. I think we should just call this. We don't have enough information.
I kind of feel the same way, honestly. Like, kind of wasting our time at this point.
Chris.
to
Chris, what you got on right now?
Cap, the Louis Vuitton, see, the North Face, the pants, the Yeezys. Okay, I can't talk, I can't speak anymore, okay. Oh my god. How can we not see this? It all leads back to Mr. Typhoon. I just spoke with an anonymous student. He just told me that he confirms that there is a pool. He went in there, Mr. Typhoon gave him the key. He goes in there, fully functioning pool, jacuzzi, everything. He got suspended for 2 weeks after
who
that.
Who is this? You gotta tell us, come on.
Okay, it's Guillaume. He gave me all this information, and look, guess what he found outside of Miss Potman's office? This is an old ripped up blueprint. She obviously wants to get rid of this information for some reason. We just gotta figure out where this is on the map. This tells, okay.
You're right.
We gotta interview Mr. Diver right now. We gotta go right now.
Chris, it's like 10 at night.
Chris, calm down.
Just chill.
Do it tomorrow. Do it first.
We have to do this right now. We have to get to the bottom of this.
Calm down. Well, first thing tomorrow morning.
First thing tomorrow, we get up, we go and interview Mr. Typhoon. We have to get to the bottom of this. We're this close to finding this pool.
All right.
We gotta get that key,
this is
and we're golden. Right.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Sir, we're doing a documentary on the rumor that there's a pool downstairs in the basement, and we have some questions for you.
Okay, shoot, go right ahead. I've been here 33 years. I'll answer anything you want.
Okay, so we spoke with a student who didn't want to tell us his name, and he told us that you gave him a key to a secret door in the weight room.
I gave him a secret key to the door in the weight room.
Yeah, he told us that.
Well, apparently, yeah.
Do you know what he found in that room?
Well, people say he found a pool, but we're not really sure.
Okay, we know that they're, all the teachers are in on it. We know there's a pool in the basement. Don't play this game with me.
Okay, listen. I want to help you guys, but I really can't confirm or deny anything. My job depends on it. Do you know how much trouble I got in for the last incident?
Do you still have the keys?
Well, after that incident, Mrs. Poffin collected all the keys and she got rid of them. But take this. This is an old blueprint of the school.
No way. That's the pool. This matches the one that Guillaume gave us.
Okay, I mean, he didn't give us the key, but at least we know where it is and where all the entrances lead to. We just have to find someone who has that key and we have to get it now.
Yeah, what about Miss Poffin?
Well, Mr. Typer said she destroyed all the master keys. Like, I don't think a key is an option, but like, we're not left with much here.
Well, I mean,
we know exactly where it is. We just
we know exactly where it is. We know it exists. We just have to get video proof. So I think after class today, our best bet is go talk to Ms. Poffin about it. Show her every single bit of evidence we have. We have blueprints. We have eyewitnesses. We have everything. She has to crack and give us the keys. Like, she has no choice here.
Yeah.
I guess so. Like, that's all we're left. That's all we're left with.
After class today, let's do that. Absolutely nothing could go wrong. We're in the clear now.
That sounds like a plan.
Yep.
Ms. Ferguson.
Yes?
I'm sorry to interrupt your class, but I need to speak to these four students, please.
Okay.
I'd like you not to be filming right now, please, so please make sure that that's all going to be deleted. Ms. Ferguson, I understand you're doing a sort of project with your students, and you're having them create some sort of documentaries, is that correct?
That's correct.
Okay, so I'm going to ask the four of you, have you been kind of snooping around the school and looking around for the pool?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
Okay, so at this point, I'm going to let you know that this project is now done, and you are not to be looking around the school ever again. That is completely off limits, it's completely unacceptable behaviors, and if you continue those behaviors, you will force me to take next steps, and it will lead to suspensions, expulsions, and possibly the refusal of you guys graduating and earning your credits this semester. Am I very clear?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune.